times like these.
In times I think he has a really great personality. He seems like a really down-to-earth guy.
He's beautiful. Period. Beautiful.
His personality. I just think he's a down-to-earth guy.
He seems like he's pretty cool, laid back, you know.
Man, that guy's butt's nice.
He's so emotional that it makes him hot. His legs. You know, sexy, definitely.
He is a man that single-minded purpose, his purpose, whatever that may be, whether it's teaching or coaching, he's going to give well over 100%.
He is truly a legend here at Canyon High School. He's had an impact on students for decades. As a teacher, he's really amazing in the classroom. If you've seen him teach, he's wonderful. He was my mentor teacher. He would drop anything at any moment if I had a problem or a question, and he would help me through it. He really taught me a lot personally. But in athletics, he has students who come back for years and years to talk about the impact that he has made on his life, on their lives. He's really incredible.
This person always says that Monday is his favorite day because it's 1/7 of our life, and a lot of people don't like Monday because it's the beginning of the week and stuff like that, but he's always crazy about Monday and yells, "Monday, Monday, I love Monday," and just always telling us that it's 1/7 of our life and that we need to live it to the fullest because we never know when what could happen and stuff. So it's always great, and I respect him for always telling me that and teaching me about Monday.
People have no idea how dedicated he is to whatever he puts in mind.
He actually traveled all the way back to New York this year to go to the wedding of one of his former players from years and years ago. So he will go out of his way for students decades to come. He's made a huge impact.